Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Humbled Mumbles, and I love talking to you guys. So how have you been today? Oh, that's nice. That's good. How was work? Good, good. So, sorry. I'm a goofball. You guys should know that by now. I'm a big goofball. But, so, here's another band that was suggested to me. Arch Enemy. All right? I'm excited to get into it. Just looking at this little still right here, she looks like she's rocking and ready to go. And I'm ready to go. And I'm loving Nightwish. I'm loving Ginger. I haven't heard Spirit Box. Spirit Box is okay. I want to hear more. I can't think. Am I missing somebody? Oh, was it Epica? Yeah, Epica was nice. I heard an Epica. I think it was Strata Arcana. Oh, man, that's so terrible. I'm so bad at this stupid thing. It was Sancta Terra. Sancta Terra. It's right in front of my face. It was nice. Well, here we go. We've got Arch Enemy, and this is Nemesis, and this is live at Wacken in 2016. So without further ado, let's just jump right into this bad boy. Did I say strite? Strite. Yeah, that's right. I said strite.
We'll be right back.
thought it was longer. Wow, why did I think that video was longer? Listen, guys. Listen. I know I've been sleeping under a rock, right? For like the last 15 or so years. And my I had a certain amount of music that I had in my phone. And that's pretty much what I stuck to. But now that I've crawled out under my rock and all this wonderful music is coming at me, it's so phenomenal. And that was awesome, dude. There was times, though, when I was watching this video and she'd turn sideways and she'd walk. And, man, I don't know why. And, again, I say this all the time. Don't get offended when I say this, when I compare somebody to something or nothing. I'm not trying to be mean. I mean, people say I look like the guy from American Pickers. One day I'm going to put a side-by-side video picture of us, and we'll see. But I don't even know what the guy looks like. I know the show, but I can't think of him off the top of my head. But she looked like, just really quick, Christina Applegate to me. I was just like looking over, and I was thinking of the Christina Applegate from Married with Children with the long punk hair. So I looked. I mean, I was just like, wow, that was a good song. Give me some more Arch Enemy. I have one. I think it's, where did I write it? Let's see, Arch Enemy. I have Nemesis, Bloodstained Cross, No More Regrets. I think there's one I saw called War. I'm not sure. Let me know what you want to hear, because that was phenomenal. I want to hear more. They were good. And the drums, oh my goodness. He was just like the back and forth with the drum, the bass pedals, and oh, it was nice. Thank you, guys. Subscribe, notify, comment, all that stuff. Hit that notification bell, and you'll know when all these videos go up. And until I see you next time, guys, thank you so much. Goodbye.